Bollywood actors whose career were destroyed by powerful people. Kartik Aaryan. Back in 2019, Kartik posted a picture on his Instagram handle and announced that he will be seen in Karan Johar's Dostana 2 opposite Janhvi Kapoor. The movie was shot for 2 weeks, and news came out that Dharma Production fired Kartik Aaryan due to his unprofessional behavior made headlines. According to reports, Dharma Production or any other film business of Karan Johar has decided not to work with Kartik again. Arijit Singh. It all began at the Star Guild Awards in 2014, where Arijit had fallen asleep in his seat during the award function due to his hectic schedule. He was woken up and called to the stage where Salman teased him for sleeping, to which Arijit replied saying, "Aaj logo ne sula diya." Salman was offended as a result. He immediately apologized, but the damage had already been done. In 2017, Arijit issued a public apology to Salman, requesting him not to remove his version of Jaggo Mia from his film Sultan. However, Salman was in no mood to forgive the singer. Sushant Singh Rajput. After the death of the actor, many people close to him and fellow actors spoke up about how Salman Khan and Karan Johar tried to ruin the actor's career. According to Sushant's gym partner Sunil Shukla, when Karan Johar signed Sushant and Jacqueline for a film Drive, in the middle of this film, Jacqueline got an offer to work in Race 3 and Karan allowed her to work in Salman's film. But Karan did not let Sushant sign any more films, which delayed its shooting. He also alleged that Shah Rukh Khan insulted the actor at the IFA in Macau. Vivek Oberoi. Back in 2003, Vivek accused Salman Khan of harassing him because he was dating his ex-girlfriend Aishwarya Rai. He called a press conference and said Salman Khan threatened him and called him about 41 times, which did not sit well with Salman. After that, we have barely seen Vivek Oberoi in shows and movies. Many years after this, Vivek himself admitted that what he did was complete immaturity and shouldn't have happened. Thank you for watching.